This is also new at 6. A difficult situation for many families who have loved ones in long-term care facilities. With Ada County still operating under Stage 3, visitors are not allowed at long-term care homes. But one Boise woman is pushing for a chance to see her 92-year-old father. Our Joey Prechtel spoke with her, the nursing home, and Central District Health to find out why visits still aren't allowed right now.
Linda Murphy hasn't been able to hug her father in more than 5 months. He's a resident at the Good Samaritan Nursing Home in Boise. And that was the last place she got to see him before COVID-19 started to spread in Idaho.
Blame is not with the nursing home. It's with the mandates they're being told to follow. And so my point is that why is there no thinking outside the box for these elderly patients that need their families so bad?
Because Ada County is in Stage 3 of Governor Brad Little's Idaho Rebounds Plan, Linda Murphy can't visit her dad, Emmett Voigt, at Good Samaritan in Boise.
He's very hard of hearing and can't really see very well, so communicating with him has been really difficult.
In order to make communicating easier with him, she wants to see him in person, but that's just not allowed.
We've offered several options. We offer to quarantine under their conditions. We offer to get testing every time we went in. We offer to purchase hazmat suits or surgical gear to wear at our own expense to try to get in there just to touch him and hug him.
It's because of the risk that comes with letting family members inside these long-term care facilities.
It's unfortunate, but our nursing homes and our long-term care facilities are definitely the ones that are hardest impacted in this particular illness. They can't predict what they're going to be bringing in with them. Even though a person may wear a mask into facilities, they still are trying to reduce that risk of coming in.
Rachel Storm is the administrator for Good Samaritan, and she said this has been tough on everyone.
Now, if any of us put ourselves in their place, we could maybe have a little bit of a glimpse of how horrible it is for them. They feel lonely. They feel vulnerable because they know that this disease is, it's killing a lot of people in long-term care facilities.
She would love to allow family members to visit in person. Families could see their loved one outside, socially distanced while wearing a mask, but that isn't allowed right now in Ada County.
I get the safety precautions. I understand that.
And Linda understands that as well, but she also understands that she just wants the chance to be with her dad in person.
Like I said, it's just cruel and unusual punishment for these elderly people.
Good Samaritan is now offering window visits again. Family members can stay outside and look through a closed window and communicate with their loved one that way. Good Samaritan just asks families to call ahead and schedule an appointment before they do this. In Boise, Joey Prechtel, Idaho's News, Channel 7.